that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. And that is going to do it. No more ifs, buts and maybes. They've only gone and won promotion.
Well, just look at the...
Well, for our match today, we've travelled to the east coast of the Iberian Peninsula. We're in Valencia at the Estadio Mestalla. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And here's a question before we start. Will... And he's broken free! Terrific save!
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Oh, sloppy by the lads. Good ball played over. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, the keeper was hoping someone might get on the end of it, but it will be a throw-in. Da Silva, electing to cross into the centre, a routine save. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Chance to cross. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
And he slots it home with confidence. So away they go again. And here's the question, how will the absolute mad lads respond? Ivanov. Yamashita. Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Oh, fancy footwork. Teammates in the middle. It might still be problematic. There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now. Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at...